The fox was boasting to the cat of his trickery, his cunning, saying, "I know 100 tricks to escape from danger." The cat said, "I only know one, but it seems to work for me." Just then a pack of hounds was coming. The cat scampered up the tree and hid inside the tree. They never knew the cat was there. The fox, thinking, "Now shall I do this or this? Which of my tricks shall I adopt, shall I use?" deliberated too long. The hounds came, the hunters killed the fox.